Look, I know this is heavy, and it's a lot to consider. It's hard to know what information to trust. It's hard to know who to believe. But here's the thing that you have that no one can take from you. You have your power to make a choice for yourself. And the best choice you can make is an informed choice. By understanding the virus, your immune system, and the vaccines, you can make a plan for you and your family that honors what matters to you most as we strive to thrive in the era of COVID-19.
Thanks, Dr. Punch. Now here are some answers to common questions about COVID-19 and vaccination.
So what is a vaccine?
I can answer that. A vaccine is created to protect people against diseases. The vaccine is a product that stimulates the immune system to combat a virus.
Are the COVID-19 vaccines safe?
The vaccine does not include the information for the whole virus, so it can't cause a virus infection and make you sick.
What are the COVID-19 vaccine side effects?
Common COVID-19 vaccine side effects, when they occur, can include injection site soreness, diarrhea, fever, muscle aches, and chills. Most vaccine-related side effects last 1 to 2 days. Side effects may be more frequent after the second shot, known as the booster, and less frequent among older adults.
Good to know. Now I can make an informed choice.
Why is the vaccine an important option?
Vaccination is one of the tools available to stop the COVID-19 pandemic. When enough people have been vaccinated and their immune systems recognize and fight the virus has fewer places to occupy and spread. This is called herd immunity.
How effective are the COVID-19 vaccines?
Currently, all available COVID-19 vaccines in the U.S. are shown to be highly effective in preventing severe disease.
And that applies across age, sex, and ethnicity, as well as among individuals with underlying medical conditions and those who have been previously infected by COVID-19.
What are some concerns with the COVID-19 vaccines?
Right now, we do not know how long the vaccine protections last or what the long-term side effects will be. Also, there is not a lot of information available on the number of racial and ethnic populations that are getting vaccinated, so we do not know if the vaccine is being equitably distributed. There's a lot to consider when making your choice. If you need help, be sure to talk to your doctor and others you trust. The choice is yours, but you don't have to make it alone.
Stay informed about COVID-19 and vaccination so you can decide whether or not to get vaccinated. Remember, the choice is yours.